Well, actually, a lot is being thrown on this media, and many personal information is going on air, and many users don't yet understand the intricacies of how these things work. So these institutions that run these organizations are using it to the benefit of other institutions for profit reasons, and the security of individuals is at stake. So it is a little bit too open, and I think there should be a global regulation on how information is handled, how the data is handled on these platforms.